With Ecotsu's automation server data analyzer, it's easier than ever to visualize, record, and analyze your process data. Excited? Let's start. Simply check the variables you want to have an eye on in the symbol configuration of your project and connect your project to the automation server. In the server, just deploy the related application on the desired PLC. All variables are available on the automation server now. And that's where the fun part starts. Have you ever wondered what the button in the top corner is for? It's your entrance to the automation server data analyzer. Starting with a blank page, you create your first amazing data analyzer project in less than no time. Give it a name, select the tariff, link your PLC to the project, and off we go. Once your PLC is part of the data analyzer project, all the variables can be included and imagination knows no bounds. Choose the first variable you want to use in your data analyzer project and adjust its details. You may, for example, rename it, assign a unit to it, or select a logging scheme. Continue with the remaining variables. Next step is to add a layout. All data analyzer projects are based on layouts. These are later filled with visuals. The choice of a layout mainly depends on the device on which it will be displayed later and on the visuals it shall contain. Let's start with a small three-part layout and a larger split layout. You can choose which layout is to be visible on smartphones or PCs. Drag and drop a variable into your layout. Depending on the data type of the variable, a wide range of different visuals is available. Each variable itself contains a number of specific settings that you can adjust. Let's just take a look at the example tag display. Here you can change the font size and style, decrease the number of digits displayed, show units, or add a click function. Now, we're going to add some more visuals and have a look at the functionalities and possibilities they offer. Images or progress bars are quite simple visuals regarding the functions and setting options. Icons provide more possibilities like conditional actions, colors, or styles. Some visuals, like this chart, allow you to select different timescales for displaying the variables. If a variable has been locked, you can even review its historical data. User-defined alarms ensure that you're always kept posted on important events. Another great feature is the import function. Use it to add data from external sources, for example, to make a target performance comparison. Built-in statistic features make it easy to analyze and display the distribution of numerical data. Simply select the histogram visual to make use of this powerful feature. Of course, you cannot only read but also write variables. For this purpose, various visuals are available. Toggle switches, sliders, buttons, click-on actions, and many more. You want to combine several variables and display them within a single visual? No problem with the data analyzer. Simply drag and drop the variables into the same visual and adjust the details. That's it. In this way, you can create impressive interfaces as well as informative pivot tables with just a few clicks. By using mathematical expressions, you can even link several variables together or create algorithms tailored to your specific needs. Phew, this is quite a lot of input, and yet you haven't seen how to integrate your own documents or web content, structure layouts, export data, or how to use all the other amazing features the data analyzer offers. The easiest way to get a detailed impression is just try it out. Get yourself an automation server access and start enjoying the new level of industrial automation.